Hello viewers.
Hello, welcome to.
This is Yoru here. Today I'm going to show you how can you reset your IP test Alcatel phone. That phone model number is 4008, 4018, 4019. Okay, all digital telephones in same way to reset. Okay, please watch the video first to end. Okay, let's start. I'll show you how can you reset. How you will do? First, you know that software. That software name is OMC, that's Omni PC. You show open the data collection and tools, then you will come on, go to connect the okay. There's you have to put in the password. Okay, give here the password, then okay. It will take few minutes, few seconds, like that. Okay, finish. Okay, then go to subscribers destination list, then go to subscribe, then you find your extension, which phone you want to reset the. Then I will find my number. Maybe my number is 219. So go to details and then go to password. You see there have password, it's not default, so you want to reset first. Reset it, go and press OK, then again press OK. The password is reset successfully. Okay, let's go the phone. Okay, I'm showing you in the phone display. Okay, let's go. Hello. Okay, this is my phone. Okay, that's those phone, the 4018, 4008, 4019. That's all phones is the model number in the website, in the phone, the backside, the 4019. You see that my phone model number is 4019. Okay, let's start. So I have to already reset the password in my system. So now you want to manually reset in your phone. So the
you just press the up arrow and change the value in the volume down and up buttons, whatever.
Option number 6 in the settings, then press OK. Again come here to option number 4. Here are option, the option folder, press OK. The password, okay, the old password means that your default password. Again you press here OK. Just type volume 0. The your old password means your old password is 1515. The all Alcatel's IP phone is old password is 1515. So 1515. You see that your password is new password. So your new password is your phone model number. So my phone model number is 4019. Okay, the confirm password 4. Okay, if you have to go insert the password, then you just to press hash button, hashed, accepted. You see now your phone password is accepted. Now you have to lock it in phone. Just click here and press the 3 buttons. Your new interior password 4019 is locking accepted. Okay, you have to lock it in your phone. So you want to unlock it, this phone. You see that go to 3 option and the password 4019. Okay, okay, thank you. So now I restart the phone, reset the phone, and I show you in the password. Okay, this my phone is phone locked mode, that 4019 it's locked now. So I have to pull. Now I'm going to the desktop and reset from there. Okay,
okay, again go to the Alcatel software, just again open and go to details, click here, and again the same process, the password. You see the just now I have to reset. You see, you remember that the now it's not default, means I have to change already. Okay, if again you want to reset, just you want to reset here. Okay, just click here, it will be resetted. Okay,
you see it's still locked, so I don't know password, right? I don't know password, just I know the default password. I have to reset in the phone by YF
by software. So again go here and press the three buttons. The now you want to type 409. You see, just I type in 4019. You see, locking rejected. Okay, press here again. Press here and type press three button. Just you type 1515. You see, unlocking accepted. Means your old password is 1512. Now you can again change your password. Okay.
I hope in this video, in helping you. Okay. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share with your friend. Thank you for next tutorial.